Good evening friends, the topic of my lecture which I am going to tell you that doping in sports. What is sport? Sport is an activity which we do for physical performance at the ground. For make our body or our maintenance of our body well. Doping in the sense of mix for increase our stamina by the drugs or some alcoholic drinks during the match. Some accused which found in the doping case are in the cricket case, the Andrew Simons and Matthew Hayden are been found for doping and in Olympics there are athletes are used to take a drugs for increase or boost their stamina for a long running, and in some games like cycling and football and any some kind of games for a boost the stamina and for a play at the ground for a long time they used to take drugs and some other material for boost their energy level. Third one is who is stopping the doping means which agency is responsible for stop the doping is WADA, World Anti-Doping Agency, which conduct the some level for the athletes or sports person before they came, and if they found them are guilty, so they will investigate or eliminate for the game. Fourth one is conclusion. Conclusion is sport is a game. Sport is a thing which is used for play, which used for make our team spirit, and with our teammates we have to make a team spirit. We don't need to take any extra material for make our energy level up. Whatever we have to perform our natural performance. Thank you.